Now question number 2 of exercise 1.1. What is the question? Here, write additive inverse of the following question. Now, I have already explained you in the previous video that what is additive inverse. Inverse, I explained that it is just the opposite. And additive is what? Just change the sign. What is additive inverse? Inverse, just in a simple language, you understand that change the sign. Any number is given. It can be any number, either a whole number, integer, or rational number. What you will do? Just change the sign. No need to do anything. We will solve the first question. 2/8 is the question. Now see, here it is a positive question. So answer will be what? Negative. So answer, solution will be that -2/8. This is the only answer for the first question. So these additive inverse is very important. It can be asked in 1 mark, okay, in the objectives. You have to understand properly, okay. Now, additive inverse for the second question here, -5/9. See children, it is negative. So what you have to do? Just the change the sign. So instead of negative, answer will be what? Positive. So answer here, that will be 5/9. Okay. Now coming to the next question. Coming to the next question, -6/-5. Now children, first step here is cancel both the sign. Because numerator and denominator both when they are negative, just cancel it. Okay. Now there is a depth in this. How? See, -1/6 is what? -6. Denominator is -1/5. So -1 and -1 we will cancel out, and then it is what? 6/5. So understand why ma'am is doing cancelling of the numerator and denominators minus. Okay, the depth is that minus indicates -1 and 6 is separate. Okay, then -, cancelled out. Now the question is what? 6/5. This is not our answer. Still we are solving the question only. Now we will solve how to solve this question. Now answer how you can get? See, 6/5 is the question. It is positive. Now what you will do? You will change the sign, as the question is additive inverse. So changing the sign, positive is there, so negative will come. Okay. Now coming to the fourth question. Here question is 2/-9. Now if the negative sign is in the denominator, then consider that you can take it in the numerator. So the question will be what then? The question we can say -2/9. Now this is our actual question. It is negative, so just change the sign as additive inverse we are doing. So answer will be what? Answer will be 2/9. Now the last question is same as the question 4. 19/-6. So first, what step you can do? Here minus, you take it in the numerator, so it will be -19/6. Okay. Now negative of the inverse of the negative of the number will be what? The positive. So just changing of the sign, then answer we will get as +19/6. Okay children, now this was what? Question number 2, additive inverse. Now next question we will understand in the next video. Till then, okay, till then just watch this video properly. Okay, thank you.